I'm a German. I'm bloody German. Anyways.
I'm trying to show you that now.
Do it step by step.
Yeah, I don't know if you can see everything. And okay, that's my camera here. Don't forget that, because it's important. Front part, the back part, and I put it a little bit compact so you can see it on the video because I'm inside. How complicated is it to fix the boom? For a fact, I think it's very simple to get the boom fixed to the wing, but I'm trying to show you that now. And first of all, I think I'm gonna fix the boom in real time, and then I'm gonna show you step by step, like I put the video camera on top of it. But I think first of all I'm gonna show you in real time how long it takes to fix the boom.
Excuse my English, I'm a German, I'm bloody German. Anyways, so I'm gonna start from here. You know, the Velcro, everything is closed the way I would usually carry it if I go to the beach or something like that. So let's start. First thing I'm going to do is I put it through this hole here, the first one, then the second one, it's in. And then I'm going to open the Velcro like that, and that, like that, and that. Put the boom, the front, into the front here. And then I'm going to close it like that, close it, close it. And the boom is fixed. I'm ready to go. How long did it take now? I don't know. 20 seconds or something like that?
You saw how in real time how fast it is. But I'm going to show it to you step by step. I'm going to open it again. And detach the boom like here. I open both of them. Like that, you know, it's closed like that, and you open it like that. And excuse me, I only use one hand now because I got my mobile phone in the other hand. So I'm just gonna get it out there. I have it out now. And then in the back, there's one front entrance where I have to go, or pocket where I have to go through. And then there's a back pocket. On the big wings, because this is a 3 square meter wing now, on the big wings, it's only the back pocket. So, you know, with one hand, I can just take it out like that. So, yeah. Anyways, I'm gonna close that now, like I would do when I'm storage, when I put the wing into a storage, or when I carry it to the beach, or when I don't use it, I would close the Velcro like that, so no dirt or grass is gonna come into the Velcro and ruins the Velcro. I would recommend that. I'm gonna go through it step by step. First of all, I got the boom here. I wanna show my face, hello. I got the boom here, and with the back part of the boom, I go through this first pocket here. I go through there, like that. And then I go straight into the back pocket, like there. That's very easy, you can tell. And then I hold with my other hand the mobile phone. Sorry. I open it like that, the Velcro. And then I push it in like that with one hand. I close the Velcro like that, and like that, and also this one, like that, and like that. Just make sure that you push the boom all the way through, and then the boom is fixed. I think that is very easy. It's not complicated. It's maybe even easier on the Slick than it is on the Echo, but it's up to you to decide. A lot of people ask me on email or even at the beach, is it very complicated to fix the boom to the wing? No, it's not. It's actually very easy. Anyways, I just wanted to show you guys. I hope you enjoyed the video. It's inside because the weather is a little bit miserable. I'm waiting for wind and I thought I'm gonna use the time to make a little bit, or to make a small video and to give you guys some information about the new wing. Yeah, that's it. And I can just tell you, I almost wrote every size of the new Slicks. And I must say, I like it. I have to get used to it. It's a little bit, it performs a little bit different than the Unit or the Echo. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed it and see you next time. Okay, guys, see you later. And don't forget to subscribe and like. It really helps me to make those videos because you wouldn't believe how much time it takes to make a video like that.